This is the NH2OH Lewis structure. Nitrogen has 5 valence electrons. We have 1 for hydrogen, we have 2 hydrogens, plus 6 for oxygen, and then 1 for the hydrogen on the end there, for a total of 14 valence electrons. Nitrogen is the least electronegative, so that'll go in the center. We have these H2, so let's put those H's on either side. We know they go on the outside of Lewis structures. And then we see this OH up here. That means we're probably going to have an oxygen and then a hydrogen attached to the oxygen. We have 14 valence electrons. We'll put 2 between atoms to form chemical bonds. So we've used a total of 8. Hydrogens only need 2 valence electrons to have a full outer shell, so they're okay. So we have 8, 10, 12, and then we'll go back to the central atom, 14. So we've used all 14 valence electrons. At this point in the NH2OH Lewis structure, all of the hydrogens have 2 valence electrons. The oxygen has 8, so its octet is full. And then the nitrogen has 8, so its octet is full as well. So that's the Lewis structure for NH2OH. I'm Dr. B, and thanks for watching.